There's something I would like to add, and it's something new in this system.
I now have installed sounder bases on the system. These are not B200SRs, these are actually B200Ss. I know someone say you can't program them without Verifire Tools, but you can actually auto-program intelligent sounder bases. But they will function like a B200SR after they are auto-programmed, until you map them in Verifire Tools. But this sounder base is not programmed in yet, so I'm going to show y'all how to auto-program intelligent sounder bases. Okay, so what you gotta do first is you gotta go to programming. All right, now we're gonna go to basic program, and we are gonna go to auto program, and it's going to search for that sounder base that I just installed that has not been programmed yet. It's gonna take a few seconds. And I'm gonna cut the video, and I will get back to y'all as soon as this is finished auto programming. You see, it has now finished auto programming. Now it says that I now have two sounder bases installed. So that means that the new sounder base has just been installed. So let's go ahead and exit out of. I will activate the SK heat rate of Rice-W with my hairdryer, and then the sounder bases will function just like a B200SR. And then when I activate this, after activating this, both of these sounder bases will go off. And by the way, both of these are silent. So let's go ahead and start by activating the SK photo-W. In 3, 2, 1. Now I will reactivate the system with the SK heat rate of Rice-W with my hairdryer. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. You see, here's both detectors activated. Now to reset the detectors, all we're going to do is we're going to press System Reset.